Hi guys, welcome back. This is Veena Azmanov making a video for my channel Veena's Art of Cakes. You may also know me for my other blog Veena, a homemade chef. Now today I made these gorgeous Halloween toppers and I thought I might as well show you some. This is the witch's broom. You can see how gorgeous the colors are, black and orange, and well, you can also make them in, I think, purple and orange, but the weird colors for Halloween, you know, but black and orange really goes very well. And all I've done is kneaded my black fondant really well, so it's not too many cracks. And I'm going dip. I'm using about half a skewer, but the size actually depends on how you want it. Okay, just dip it the end in glue or something. So it's, or even if you have vegetable shortening works, and just when you dip it in glue or vegetable shortening, you find that it treads into the fondant much easily and smoother. Okay, and I'm going to leave a little bit of this gap in front just so that I can put the broomstick on, okay, the other end of the broomstick. So again, you want to make sure it's not too thick, at the same time it's not too thin. You want to kind of give it that broom effect. Okay, I'm going to just cut it to shape. And then the good thing about Halloween toppers, you don't really have to be so perfect about them. That's the beauty of, you know, making them rustic and getting them to do. I'm just making some lines kind of to show that it's a broom, you know, kind of those wriggly lines on this thing, but it's not really necessary. And I have some orange fondant. I'm just going to take a nice size that I make me a little broom in front. I'm gonna see almost like a teardrop, but not completely pointed, just thick teardrop. And I'm gonna first make some thick lines so that I kind of broaden the, and then I'm going to take something which is like the back of a knife or a spatula, like this, and just continue to make lines until you get really, you know, that fine thread look on your fondant. Okay, remove any excess if you have to. Okay, and you see, the more you keep pulling your knife very lightly on it, you will get those lines that will eventually. And then I like to fold it in so it kind of has that look of, you know, continuity on the all sides. But it is going to be sitting on top of a, so the bottom part will not really be seen. So even if it goes a little flat, it's fine. Okay, and you see that? Now my fondant is a bit tacky, so I'm not going to actually put any glue. Or okay, I think it's just going to stick on its own like this. Okay, and that's all you need to do. Basically, that's your broom. Okay. Make sure that the two meet well, otherwise when they dry it becomes difficult to put them together. So you want to make sure that they have good contact so that they do not separate when they're dried. Okay, if you need to put glue, just add some glue. And that's the cake topper. You can see it's quite big for a cupcake. So this one is going to be on a cake in future. But I am making a cupcake topper right now. And you can see I'm using a cocktail stick, okay? I'll just show you in a minute. Yep, I think that should be good. Okay? You're gonna let this dry. Actually, it does not necessarily need to be dry, but if it's dry, it's great because then it can handle it much better. I'm gonna do the same thing with a cocktail or a toothpick and show you that. As you can see, much smaller amount of black, and all I'm going to do is just kind of roll it until it reaches that place. And again, the same thing. There you go. That's it. How fast is that? Well, these become really fast and they're really fun to make because you can get the kids to make them as well. My son did some of these and he really loved making the broom part. And that's it. Well, that's my brooms, which are going to be on a on the cupcakes, and I'm going to show you some more of these. So stay tuned and watch on my channel. You'll get some more of these Halloween style cupcakes. Here they are on the cupcakes. As you can see, I have some. The broom is right there. And these pumpkins are also going to be in the next video. Thank you for watching. This is Veena Azmanov from Veena's Art of Cakes. Bye-bye for now.